What is up, YouTube? What is up, family? We have Wild Field. I believe this is a Ukraine animation clip of some sort. It's Yar Mack featuring Alyssa. I think that's it. Double S's. No. Yeah, who knows? I think it's Alyssa. Anyway, it's Yar Mack. I don't know nothing about it, so let's check it out. I don't know if it, you know, has something to do with the war, or if not, but we're about to find out. Got a lot of views, like almost 4 million. The horde from the swamps is coming again. Yeah, I think we know who the horde is.
Черепа від булавих, всі ординці поховались, бо батько йде на вир. Військо тримає небо хоругвами.
I love that. Look at that. The color of Ukraine in the wings. Very cool.
Гарійські лицарі вже йдуть за вами. Яка б не сунула орда щурів, з нами сили світу і боги всіх наших пращурів.
Після духну сонце сходиться, земля воїнів родить.
Від меча запорожців. Знову набігла чорна хмара терни. Перемалю боя породу вільних характерних. На всіх чужинців тут чекає згуба. З Чорного моря дістає Нептун свого тризуба. Навіки всім легенда показова. І ще покаже свою міць полка Зова.
Це дохнуть, сонце сходиться, земля воїнів родить. Хай сміливих смерть обходить.
Very, very powerful song. And what do you expect? What do you expect? You know? Of course you're going to fight for your land. Of course you are. Not just going to hand it over. And yeah, songs like this, you know, makes you proud. Makes you proud of your country. And proud to fight for it. Any country would fight for their land. That's a no-brainer. This is, it's visually stunning, really. It's really well done so far. Beautiful, beautiful. Great song, too.
Без перестану і землі прадіди повстануть і затягне на той світ враже наше дике поле.
Wow. Very good artist for drawing that. Amazing. Like that beat. Yeah. That's about it, right? Yeah, sometimes they put something at the end. Just want to make sure we didn't miss anything. But, yeah, man, it is what it is, you know? Unfortunately, this thing is taking, this is a long, this war could be years. It could be years before they settle this shit. You know what I mean? So power to the people, man. Keep your heart. Keep your heart. Keep your positive thinking. And hopefully you get past this. You know what I mean? You get past this and you continue to be Ukraine. That's really all we can hope for. Anyway, guys, there you have it. I hope I'm saying these names right. I guarantee I killed the names. But Yarmak featuring Alyssa. Wild Field. Did I say Wildfires before? No, it's Wild Field. Anyway, incredible. Now I see why you want me to check it out. So, yeah, another good one. Another good one. And let's hope this shit ends one day, you know? Soon. Sooner than later. All right, guys. Take care. Peace out. Have a good night.